Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new Valorant tutorial video. And in this video, I'll be sharing the settings you need to change in Valorant this year. First, let's open up Valorant, go to settings, and in the general tab, we have to scroll down. Now enable raw input buffer. Raw input buffer removes any latency that your mouse might receive while gaming on Valorant. Now we need to scroll down a little bit further. Now we have to turn keep player centered off. Now a bit further more, we have to enable show matured content and disable show corpse. And also enable show blood. Instability indicators should be off as well. And bullet tracers should always be on. Now go to the equipment tab, scroll down a bit, and check don't auto equip melee. Now let's go to the video tab. If you have an NVIDIA graphics card, you should always turn reflex low latency on or on plus boost. In video quality settings, every settings should be as low as possible. It will give you a competitive advantage over the other players. In stats, you should enable shooting error, graph only. And in audio, definitely enable HRTF. It will enhance your hearing ability and give you an edge in duels. And that's all. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. And see you in the next video.